Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could add your logo to all your videos in YouTube channel. To do that, just open your browser and make sure to open YouTube. Click on your channel's picture. Click your channel. Click on your image or your channel's image. You'll be redirected to channel customization. Scroll down to the bottom and here you see video watermark. Click upload. Select the picture and click open. Make sure to adjust to reflect the most of which you want. And click done. Here you can choose to put it either in the end of the video, custom start time, or entire video. And we will click publish. The next step, go back and click YouTube Studio. Click content. Click to open any video to check your videos. And normally, at the end, we should see our logo, our channel. Also, please note that you might want to allow it up to 24 hours before it's being reflected in all your videos if you have multiple videos published, like in my case. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.